times and places you love in the song or the rap will be back again. Sounds may change, but this will stay the same. Same place, same time, let's hear.
Thanks very much.
Thank you. Yeah, indeed, we did actually quite a lot. In fact, if I remember rightly, it's actually available on the commemorative DVD of last year's Acorn Fair that some of you may have received with your tickets. Is us playing this with a quite a different style, but this is called Rolling Sea.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Okay, now is the usual point, just to check. How's it sounding? Things up, things down. Lovely. Well, that's usually one of my gap fillers, because this next song requires me to detune the guitar, so excuse me while I pretend to be Martin Carthy for a minute. But, thank you very much, sir. The check's in the post. But yeah, as Mick very kindly pointed out, we come from Kent. Does anyone know Kent at all? Do you know Faversham at all? Yay! Well, we come from Faversham, which is a fairly unremarkable little part of the world. Yeah, aside from Shepherd Ning, which is his saving grace. But being a local band, we like to write songs about local things. So doing my little bit of research, I came across this guy who was apparently the most bloodthirsty buccaneer of his age, which seemed like the sort of thing you could kind of write a song about. So I did. That seems okay. Yeah, sounds right. Yeah, we recorded a CD last week. It's in the processing stages, but this one's going to be on it because it's about our hometown and a man who came from there called John Ward. I may have retuned the guitar. Young Maddie here, on the other hand, is less of a Martin Carthy. So after I've just seamlessly brought the introduction to a natural conclusion, I'm going to stand here looking slightly awkward for approximately 5 seconds more.
Go on, you're fine.
Many years ago, it seems I was drawn away from home. Best service and to see to Plymouth Light to go. I was not to know and could not foresee the path my life would go. When there I met with a sailor boat, and his name was John Ward.
There were no more poor men on the land.
The Story of John Ward. See, we wrote that song, then realised that a new Demon Barbers album is going to be called Captain Ward, so we're kind of screwed on that ground, but we like it anyway. Also, Mr. Jeff Dale on the oboe on that last number. Now, does anyone here play? Does anyone here play the piano accordion?
No.
Good. Because I can't either, and I'd hate to offend anyone. We do normally have an accordion player who plays on the entire set, but he went to Australia for a few weeks, so we couldn't really do anything about it. So you're left with me squeezing away with one hand. I should like to point out at this stage that Green Diesel accepts no responsibility for any distress, damage or loss of livelihood resulting from my accordion playing. I'm just going to do the best I can.
At least it's not a banjo.
This is true. Funny you should say that, but when we recorded this, there is banjo on it, so you've had an even luckier escape. This is a waltz written by Mr. Ben Holiday, and it's called Everybody's Fool.
This next song may in fact refer to some of the people in the audience, and we're dangerously going where no band's ever gone before, a traditional song. And this one's about three drunken maidens, and that is the title of it. Yeah, here we go. Oh, oh yeah.
Again, we find ourselves in something of a tuning crisis, but we'll get it. There we go. As Colin says, this is Three Drunken Maidens.
There were three drunken days, came from behind the fire. From Monday morning, don't stop till Saturday night. When Saturday did come, the boys, so they wouldn't get loud. These three drunken days, they pushed the jug about. Comes dancing Sally, her face is red as bloom. With a puppy and Jenny's sisters, and give young Sally some room. Around the only wall, before the widow old. And those four drunken babies, they pushed each other to bed. There was the clock and in pheasant, there's partridge and dare. And all kinds of danger, no scarcity was there. That's 40 pots of beer, the boys, they carry drunk them all. Strong drunken maids, they push the jug about. Young the landlord, he's looking for his pay. Won't he probably pull the boys, these girls are supposed to pay. To peace the boys, to see who they wouldn't go on. There's four drunken babies, they push the jug about. So where are your feathers, your mantle's been fine. They've all been swallowed up, the boys, and jankers off the flying.
Just leave me to think of a new way to live. Thank you.
He's enjoying it too much.
Thank you. So, yes, that's the first one, which you may have heard. Just there.
Last year would have known that we had a different drummer and a fiddle player and a keyboard, pedal steel player. Over the course of the year, they've been voted off.
Yeah. It's a new program we call You've Got No Talent.
It's
hopefully,
harsh but fair.
If we play Acorn Fair in 2012, we should be down to a duo by then.
That was the original plan. Yeah.
It's just going to be banjo and drums,
yeah,
isn't
yeah,
it?
Blue, the bluegrass white stripes.
Yes.
Blue stripes!
All right, shall we let the missus sing? What do you think?
Oh, yeah.
She does a very nice answer to that. And fever. She ain't here. voice guy, not in the quiet ones.
He doesn't know the words. All right. Happy coincidences.
Finish that eventually.
I'm good.
The last one, sorry.
Sing us a song, tell us.
Okay. So I sing one
like
about
on there.
Thanks.
Shane, what are you doing?
What's that? What is this thing?
Burn him!
I don't believe you.
Oh, Jesus, not the glasses, too.
Shane,
oh, that's just having a look.
Are you Shane or are you Slash? I don't know anymore. Okay,
just
so
check, have we still got a banjo on the stage? Off it! God for that!
It's still Roots. Who said more banjo? So anyway, this is the part of the set we call Wallop. It's the new stuff. Well, not, yeah, we played some of it last year, but we worked out how it goes now. Here we go. So this is really new. This is A Good Day for the Slaves. Now the water just comes from the tap. A room full of miracles lands in my lap, and I pray that that's how it stays. And I think to myself, what a good day for a slave. And I think to myself, what a good day for a slave.
Oh, that's the other song, isn't it?
is knowing what to do when you hit the ground. Spread your arms and arch your back or curl into a ball. Either way, you have to take the impact of. You wait there on the safety of the ledge, never realizing you're right on the edge. Just one shot, that's all it takes to send you plunging down. Breath, heart, mind, it spins it all around.
Messing about, and have a bit more acoustic guitar in there. You're thirsty. Yeah, and we're busy. Shame.
I'm thirsty as well. You haven't seen anyone buying me a pint.
Take that as a broad hint, people.
Actually, yeah.
So, somebody very kindly asked if they're going to, we were going to play her favourite song this evening. Afternoon, which is Risk. We're not, but we'll play this instead. I took my boy into my arms, not sure what I ought to say. What wisdom from this old boy's lips will touch that young heart today. There'll be dogs of dirty scoundrels snapping at your heels and did it, boys, with sunken eyes, trying to make a deal. They'll be pissing in the streets, discarded rappers at their feet. In the temples where they worship, they'll be queuing 20 deep. Where every Friday night's a brain dead battle for the right to implacable stupidity and the choice of who to fight. Future of the country, a disaffected youth. They can handle 20 shots, don't care about the truth. And your ignorance keeps knocking, courage by the lane. Who wants you down where they are, divided, dead and tame? And they'll be dancing in the gutters when the order comes to move. If there's nothing left to fight for, there's nothing left to prove. And your parliament will rob you and then barely pay you back. Give your cons and lose your lifers who never get the sack. So you can fill in your own potholes and lock up your own thieves. Cause we're all in this together, so we live to believe. And a cross-examination looks for loopholes in the law. And Magna Carta's off the spin, what they bother for. And if the most important question is which lonely voice to gag, let's leave the guys all flying high with the rainbow and the flag. And a curse upon their houses with his cute and splintered frames. And inside on the flat screen, it's all guns and clown games. If the church can save you with his blood bedraggled claws, they'll send you for tomorrow and wait for your applause. They'll try to impress you with their plots you don't admire. But there's nothing to be scared of if the only is your eyes. And your generation could bring healing to this land. It's too late for your daddy, he's already showed his man. Oh, but you know, if you can treat those strangers like everybody thinks they can, you won't be king of everything, so you'll be a man. You'll be a man. Not sure what I ought to say.
Thank you.
That's very much indeed.
That makes a change for Mr. Man.
A return to traditional Blue House values, a lovely song sung by Helen Mulley about her children. At least we think they're her children. Thank you.
bloody win on that thing.
On the bellows.
On the one of those.
That song towards the end, they were I won't buy just anything. However, I would buy one of these.
What's that, Shane?
It's a book all about songs from the Blue House, the people they met and who they did it with. Including two chapters on the last two Acorn Fairs. Chapter 2, Sound Shit.
Show it.
Hello.
You've not seen it yet. Yeah, I will, yeah.
Hence the old joke, where's Matt Hicks? Yes, it does, doesn't it?
Guess what's going to happen now?
Seriously.
It's still not loud enough.
It's very kind of you all to come and see my little band here. As soon as James has remembered what it is, we're going to start.
No, it's
not. Oh, it's Junie. It's Junie. I was listening to a little song called The Girl with the Scrambled Yellow Hair, which is a line pinched from one of Tom Waits' songs, where he speaks of a waitress with Maxwell House eyes, marmalade thighs, and scrambled yellow hair. This is not that
breakfast,
song.
Breakfast, was it?
Yes.
Yeah.
poor soppy swaying stuff.
He's doing it again, look. He's going to tune it up. That's better.
Okay, while he's doing that, could somebody just confirm that our children are still safely up a tree? Okay. I'm going to go. Oh, there's okay. To be honest, as long as you got one.
He's the youngest, so he's not really in charge.
Oh, my brother's keepers.
So, here we are. Oh, Christ. This is so new. This is really so, so new.
Are we missing
out? Oh, yeah, I'm missing out a song. This is not new. Oh, bugger.
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 3, 2, 3. You held my heart in the palm of your hand. You kissed me at midnight and bid me adieu. I didn't know I'd been waiting for you. I was cut off, now I'm back, dancing on strings. Lost in the moment and breathlessly lifted by wings. So it's breakfast on Central, the neon possessed. Danced on the street like the beautifully blessed. The scarf that you wore as we walked in the rain. Ice skating, frozen, you kissed me again. I tend to treasure all my mistakes. The clumsy farewell that embarrassment makes. Breaking the bank. Looking for someone or something to thank. Rolling and tumbling out into the night. Blissfully broken, but now it's alright. Breaking the news to of the crew and calling your name just for something to do. Rolling and trembling and rolling and trembling, rolling and trembling and rolling and trembling and rolling and trembling, rolling and trembling, rolling and trembling, rolling and trembling. Tony Wynn on Another Thing. Oh. Okay.
And this
is super new.
It's super new.
18. She was an awful lot like me. I let her down eventually, because I was 23. Well, I killed a old boy, and I let her go.
My friends, is the land of make-believe. This is all we've got.
Not that one.
We'll see you later.
See the snub the change you change for. Not such a brilliant disguise.
Gotcha!
Because I can't spell either of the French tunes. Something about chasing pans? I don't know.
It's the first tune. They're both
French bourrée. So if anybody has a bourrée, I'm sure there's space down the front for them. The first is a triple bourrée, or however you call it. It's called Fila Bobine. I don't know how to speak French, so I assume that's right. By a guy called Jean Blanchard. And the second is a tune called Chasse Pan by Jules Chabanet. And it's also a bourrée.
Chasse Pan, Chasing Pans, it's the same thing.
I don't actually know what they mean, but they're quite nice tunes.
One's something about threads and bobbins. The other one's Chasing Bread, apparently.
Yeah, Chasing Bread. Fair enough. It's not what a French guy up to, isn't it? And someone tell a joke while Ollie retunes his guitar. We clearly need guitar technicians, but this is our fourth gig? Third gig with Layla. Fourth gig is cobbled together.
Yes, I'm the new one.
And the last time I saw either of these two guys was at this festival last year. That's what happens when you move to Scotland, everyone just shuns you and stops talking to you.
Yeah, so you can all blame Mike.
It's not my fault, they've got better whiskey.
Well,
yes.
They've got better wine in Scotland.
Better wine?
Wasn't me, I didn't say it.
Really? I'm not really much of a wine drinker.
Now, apparently, this is not a wine
drinker. You'll drink anything, won't you? If it's alcoholic, you'll drink it.
That's not entirely true.
Yes, it is.
Why not? Just because I'm in the middle and I'm the tallest doesn't mean you have to abuse me.
No, it's because you're
easy. Harder when you're in a band with kids.
Oh, hey!
on, Ollie. Ignore him. You're supposed to be accompanying me.
I believe the phrase rhymes with clock off, but... You know.
I wouldn't say such a thing. Yes,
that's true. Any Spies and Bowden fans in here? I know there's one. There's always.
That makes it slightly scary.
Well, this is their sort of signature tune. We're going to do Bolt to Rylus, sort of. And Layla's going to sing it, so I don't have to use this mic which keeps falling down. So.
It's a tune I'm otherwise going to end up with jazz. Folk jazz, it's the worst kind of jazz, really. Not that there's a good kind of jazz.
That's good enough for folk. Right,
That's not. Is that coming out of the PA?
I can't hear it.
Sorry.
This is the part you've all been dreading.
Yeah.
Or waiting for, because it's our last number.
It's banjo time. Get excited when it's banjo time. Only sets to set fire to the tents of people who diss the banjo.
He doesn't need to set fire to them to damage them.
We are doing this in here, or E flat.
It wasn't my fault, I couldn't see it, alright? I tripped over one of Darren's tents last night and rather flattened it. Luckily no one was inside at the time, so it's alright.
See, even the microphone doesn't like the banjo.
Is it my turn to storm off stage now? Or playing the wrong key?
Are we playing an E or E flat? See, I told you!
I think at this point I shall steal a line from one of our local bands, well, one of my local bands, Molly Hawk, and say that we are never knowingly under-rehearsed.
Never knowingly rehearsed, I think.
That too.
Right, stay there.
Which key are you playing this
game? I don't know. Which key do you want to play?
Well, which key is the capo on?
That's three flat, but you can change.
Can we do it in E? Because I... yeah. I like to be awkward.
You all like to be awkward.
I'm not a teenager, I'm so awkward.
This is one for you to all join in on. It's a song called Rolling Home, although it's only 2:10 in the afternoon. Yeah, you should know it all. If you don't, you've all knew by the end. I think.
I still don't know it. I'm just doing harmonies on the choruses. I think I can manage that, I hope. Oh, good. That's reassuring.
Pretty thankless task, isn't it, Mike? Want to tune a banjo?
Yeah, okay. What's the difference between a trampoline and a banjo? Take your shoes off to jump on a trampoline. What's the difference between a dead raccoon in the middle of the road and a dead banjo player in the middle of the road? There are skid marks in front of the raccoon. Etc. Come on, is there any more? How about it now? Come on.
Mike, you're giving them ideas.
Right.
Thank you.
journey to contentment is set. I've managed to get right so far today.
Is that working?
Yes.
This is a song which Layla's going to sing for you. And we think we might be the first people to cover this song. It's off the latest album from Nancy Kerr and James Fagan, which is a wonderful, wonderful album. If you haven't got it, I'd suggest you get hold of a copy. And it's for all people who live on narrow boats. And I think our organisers live on
narrow boats. Don't you mean barges, Ollie?
I'm waiting for the projectiles to fly towards my head.
Yeah. aim for the tall one. And it's called Queen of Waters, and I hope you like it. As usual, we're hideously under-rehearsed. So it's all going to be brilliant.
This microphone stand will stay. Waiting, waiting, waiting.
Oh, Who of you have got cigarette lighters? Put your hands up. You got a cigarette lighter? Form an orderly queue and go and get one at the bar then, because this is our cigarette lighter song. We are today featuring some of the tracks that appear on our latest CD, which we have plenty of copies of. They're only a tenner. It's called Across the Evening Sky, and this is kind of the title track.
This is about 971 on the specific website, this version.
Thank you.
Well, thank you very, very much for inviting us here today.
I forced us on them. We didn't invite us at all.
I think we've all had a great time playing for you, and I hope, well, we all hope that the rest of the weekend is a really, really good one for you. So we're now going to finish our set with another jolly, jolly song, followed by a jolly, jolly tune to help you on the way to having a jolly, jolly time.
Thank you, Peter.
It's a jolly song about rioting.
Thank you.
Here's a song for all you gals who are a bit more fond in the bottle than you maybe should be. But we fellas don't mind.
Costly,
you know. Hey, what's hot brown steamy comes out of the Isle of Wight?
That was Beano 1953.
I just mentioned that because I think the song mentions Isle of Wight as well, doesn't it?
It does, yes. Thanks. I wish I did.
Well, here's a traditional song called As the Tide Was Flowing. There are two versions of this song as far as I know, and we do the nice one.
We do the
nice one where money doesn't change any hands.
Right. Okay.
It's all lovey dovey.
Dice, let's go.
Thank you. Thank you very much indeed. Okay, it's a song to banish all cares away. So please join in if you know this one. It'd be lovely if you did. It's called Begun Dull Care.
Festival like this without doing something from the big family of Fairport. So here's a song by Richard Thompson. I've been trying to think of a Richard Thompson song for years and years and years that would work really well in a sort of a more sort of traditional style setting, and this is one of the ones I settled on. And it's followed by a tune written by a Canadian fiddle player called Jay Unger, and the tune's called A Show Can Farewell. In the street with the guns all around her, all dressed like a rag doll, barefoot in the rain. She sang like a child, to her day, to her daddy, or how I
I ever be single again? She sat on the banks of a dirty grey river and tried for a fish with a worm on a pin. There was nothing but fever. Sweet, and my heart was so troubled. Oh, how will I ever be single again?
Shanty, only it's a bit of a laid back sea shanty, can't I?